A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful!" But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant. A lovely day. Last Saturday was a lovely day. Aunt Mary took Jill to the circus. It was a present for her 10th birthday. Jill liked the clowns very much, and she laughed a lot. But there was a small problem that evening. One of the clowns was standing on a very tall elephant when he fell. Everybody was afraid, and Jill shouted, "Be careful." But there was another small elephant that was standing near the big elephant. It quickly caught the clown and carefully put him down on the floor. The people in the circus tent were very happy, and the clown found a big box of bananas and gave it to the small elephant.